Okay.
It lives.
Well, sort of. It has been forever since we've played. It's kind of hard to get three people all together at the same time to get some game time in, so... God, we're gonna fail spectacularly when we get going on this.
Damn straight you are.
No, you are. Okay, blah, 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 blah. Next.
Our heroes broke through the gates of the evil tower and entered the forge where the undead prepared...
To Iron Forge, where all the dwarves are. Wait. Wrong game.
Oh, this is not good.
This smell reminds me of weapon forging. Ha! I have the best weapon of all!
Okay, have to get used to the controls again. Oh, smack. Okay.
Draw a triangle to create a floating platform.
Wait, well, do what?
I have the thing in my screen telling me to create that.
Well, too bad.
Should we just leave him up there?
We can switch. Hurry up and make the stupid platform.
I'm trying to remember how.
Draw a triangle, so hold down the trigger.
Right, the trigger.
That's a square.
Geography with Kramik.
That's also a square.
Geometry with Kramik.
You, sir! Epic flail. As
epic
in, you know, weapon.
Flail? How?
Yes, as in a weapon.
That was a spike. Ow, that was more spikes.
Hold on a second. Ah, crap.
Ow!
I hate you. Get out of the way. Okay. I wanted this. I thought I saw something glowy up here. I was wrong. Damn it. They have anti-wizard surfing on this map. That was worth it.
Well,
Oh, that... that was worth it.
Oh, crap. Ah, fire!
And you're a dead man. You gotta get up top. Oh, fire. I think the revive thing is up top there, so you might have to, yeah. Uh-huh, it's behind that. Or just go jump in the fire and let's start over.
No, I can do this. Oh god, they're surrounding me!
I see a spiky ball. It's a lot of skeletons, by the way.
Yeah, it is. Oh god. Ah!
Yeah!
Oh, there's a skeleton there. I did not see him.
Hmm. Where do I want to go with this thing? I don't want to go this way.
I don't know. But I gotta go play in the fire a little bit. And I failed. There's skeletons down there, by the
Stupid
way. It's dangerous.
All right, hey Ian, can you move forward just a bit? I'll get right back with you guys. Or not. I fail at, apparently planking? We're going up. Hmm. So what's the trick here?
It's probably, this.
Thank you, Ian.
I just opened the door.
That didn't quite work the way I had expected.
There'd be many, many, many... What? Why did I just get teleported over here?
I don't know. I was trying to leave.
I hate you so freaking much.
Because I opened the door for you?
Yes! There was so much good stuff up there.
Why do you think I was trying to... Oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm dead.
I just realized this is a problem.
You're going to... Well, Ian, do you think you can get us to that res there?
Probably not. Come to me, res point. Oh,
well...
What the heck?
Wow! He made it!
I don't know why I'm having such a rough night. Alright, so... Ian, I need you to move. There we go. Up, up, and away! Whoop! Ceiling. How are you still... You know what? Not gonna argue with it.
I thought there were skeletons up here.
There were, but...
I wanted to smash skeletons.
There's, XP in there.
Uh-huh, there's XP everywhere.
Well, this one I can only get with your levitating powers, because it's on the other side of that wall.
Well, you're gonna have to wait a second.
Ian, magnetize a box to you. No.
There, have a box.
Okay. And fire. Got it.
Did it work? Nice.
Nice.
I honestly didn't know if it would or not, but that was awesome.
I got this. Hey, that thing's heavy, alright? I haven't had my mental workout for a while. It's hard.
Ow. Ow.
That's fire.
Yeah, it is.
Hmm. Hey, what's up with this box right here?
I can grapple to it.
There's a swinging box. Alright. You guys go about your business. I'll be fine right here.
Was there anything up there?
I already got it.
Okay. I just spawned friends.
Oh, crap. Crap, crap! Well, then. Bye, planks. Off my plank. Boy, I am getting terrible at this. So what's the timing and the deal on the fire? I might have left Ian behind.
Nah, there's no might have. But Ian, if you just kill yourself, we can res you up here.
That's no fun. Alright.
Cooked fat guy.
Could you imagine if we played this on hardcore and when, you know, you died
and now there's skeletons. Over?
Ah, crap. They're everywhere. Can't get me. Can't get me. Don't break my boxes. Alright.
I cannot believe that worked.
I am in safety. Hold on. I got this. Oh wait, we need to be able to get in there and get this chest.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out.
It's on this side. See where my box is?
Yeah, I do. But I think it might be from down below.
Well, it's not from where I'm at.
There's no way through down there?
No, I need like a conjured item reset button. Just like wipes out everything. Oh, I wonder if that gate opens with a switch somewhere. Because it kind of looks like one of those gates.
Yeah, that's a gate.
Get your fat ass away from my planks.
We want to go straight up. There's something hidden up there.
It's a boxing.
No, keep going up. There's the XP right there.
Oh, I was, going to try and recover it, but kind of...
Oh, God!
That's fire. Okay, hold on. Oh, shit! Aw, man!
I found the lever! So, Ian, well, if you want to go back and hit that res point...
Okay.
We all need to go up there, because we need Ian's shield.
Alright. Hold on, I was just being fisted.
Sounds like your stream last night.
Well, I had nothing to do with that, but the people who were in our party on PlayStation were definitely up to something. Okay, so the plan is...
Oh god. Well, yeah, you can throw the switch because the fireball on the other side is blocked.
Alright, hold on. Alright, well, that threw the switch, but now, hold on, before we think of or do anything else, just, Ian, hold that spot right there. I think this is the way back down, and it's filled with... There we go.
Don't forget the XP right above you there.
We need to break that somehow.
Oh. Great, and I'm dead. Ian, bounce a fireball into it.
That'll work.
I can't believe that worked.
That was fairly surprising.
You might want to levitate down on a box so you don't kill yourself.
Yeah. Okay, well that takes care of the fireballs there. There. No more fireballs. Give me a second to cautiously. That's a fire.
I don't know if you can make a plank small enough to go down that. Oh.
No. No, I can't. I gotta be very careful right about now too, because
You dropped the spike balls down the pit.
Well, where the f else was I supposed to put them? They were just gonna fall down there anyways. All right, hold on. I gotta get rid of this one. There we go. Okay, I can make that one. This is going to be a little more challenging, though. Because boxes are generally wobbly, see?
As long as you don't land on one of the stupid spike balls right there.
I hear skeletons! Whee! There's still a skeleton down there. I ran like a little girl. Oh crap. This is not the answer. There's a hole here. Alright, hold on.
Lift me up.
Shit.
Up, up.
Get down. Let's see what's down here.
Oh, what's down there?
Death, destruction.
Because that might be the way we eventually had to go.
I think this is the way we do have to go. Is there another path up there?
There's platforms and stuff. That's what I'm looking at right now.
You may want to investigate that for a minute, because where I am is kind of final. I can see nothing.
I thought you could see clearly now the rain is gone.
There is.
Not quite.
Like, platform stuff, but I don't think there's any XP up there. No, there isn't. It's just a little dead end.
Okay, this melts my boxes down here. This is crazy.
Yeah, we have to go to where you are.
Okay. Well, I've been trying to build a safety thing here.
And the little moving platform just murders your boxes.
No, it didn't. It made a freaking bridge. Suck it, nerd. Wizard victory again, just because. Not good, not good. I like hearing the skeletons laugh at me as I die. I caught it.
I saw that.
That's cheating. I almost got you.
A little bit, yeah. You totally got Ian.
Actually, I think Ian got himself. Yes! Victory!
You shouldn't be able to just break my grappling hook like that. That's broken.
Well, then you shouldn't be able to break my platforms.
I don't. The explosion does.
Slight problem. Bump.
Slight problem was the floor. It stabbed me. So be very careful. Everything stabs.
Oh, I see that. Hold on.
It'd be funny if it killed you through it.
I was actually thinking it would be funnier if it pushed us up into the one in the ceiling.
Which is why I had my shield up.
That's what I figured. Shit. Alright. Surfing down the stairs. Alright, hold on, don't go forward. We must investigate. This room looks too much like stuff. Wait. That was kind of weird. It was like rocking back
pipes.
And forth on top of your head. No, when the thing stopped, my panels were on top of Ian's head.
Turns out my head is perfectly balanced. There's a skeleton now door.
What?
Nice. And we got experience for it.
I just don't want one of those situations where... Alright, I don't think there's any XP up there. Do you?
No.
I didn't see any.
That's a skeleton,
though.
Oh,
that's
a skeleton. Well, shit. Yeah, that was.
Well, shit.
That was convenient.
Hail Mary to...
I'll see you guys at the top. Oh, God.
Res point. There's still a skeleton down here. Screw it, I got it.
There was one up here, too.
Hey, Ian. Psst, come here. I'm not sure if this will work, but... I'm really bad at planks today. Can we go up through here? Nope. No! Won't fit down the hole. Okay, so what are we doing?
That works too.
Just make a Pirates of the Caribbean. No, what are you doing? Here. I brought you a box.
And I almost made it out, too.
I wasn't sure what the actual, what would have happened with said box, but I had a feeling. I'm just being destructive. Whee!
What are you being destructive with?
Watch. We wait for Ian to jump and then whoop.
I saw a skeleton spawn.
I tried to drop things on his head. I know, I'm being just mean right now. I'm sorry.
I think I had one too many Twinkies. Can't jump that high.
Okay, so we got a... I didn't see the Yoshi buttons, because I'm sitting here like...
Of course. Alright, do not go through there yet, because there's still more to explore this way.
Yeah.
Scramble! Damn it. Oh, hey, that's my thing.
Is this where you were trying to get up to?
Yeah, I was trying to do something with this earlier.
I think we need to go down. Yeah.
Ow.
What just happened?
Spikes fell out of the ceiling and,
murdered you, and they bounced off your fat head and then murdered me. So, payback.
I had nothing to do with that, leave me alone. Well, that box flew more than I expected.
What? Alright, hold on.
Will you stop throwing the metal balls this way?
I'm not. I'm slowly coercing them that way. Alright, I'm gonna die, because this thing's gonna roll at me. Alright, we should be... Oh, damn it. I was trying to stick him to the thing, but it's not working.
And
just,
he's
sorry.
Dead.
There. Just let them roll out and then jump over them. Problem solved. Oh, crap, there's a whole bunch of them over here.
Yep.
I'm guessing that's what killed you, Ian?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Alright, then.
Button number two. Unfortunately, there's another button. But it comes with XP.
Alright. Dozen points if you can propel a fireball at Kranich. Never mind. This floor spike just finished him off.
It's because you're a dick with the fucking spikes again.
Alright, hang on a second.
I'm launching fireballs at him, though.
I want all the stupid spikes in one location, so we're just not dealing with these things. Let's go ahead and throw this one behind us. You think we can make that jump?
Not anymore, you can't.
Don't stand there!
Okay, now it's safe past where you are.
Ow.
And safe is a relative term. It's
yeah,
no,
it's not really safe.
It's no floor spikes fest.
Bleh, no.
You got so lucky that there was a platform.
There's like a little lip there. It's... Sorry, not trying to murder you. Alright, hang on a second.
There's a skeleton over there as well.
Right. Yes, there is.
Now there's a lot of skeleton. No, the problem not solved. Problem not solved.
That was my idea.
I got the XP up here.
Grr. Okay. Does look like that needs to go down, doesn't it?
There we go. And it instantly got stuck on the other side.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Not entirely sure what its purpose is, though. Technically, being stuck on the other side is a benefit to this thing. You having fun over there, Ian?
Mash.
Ah.
And something doesn't work.
I just fail at jumping.
I don't know how safe it is up here.
What is up there?
Spiky balls for one. Ow. And XP on top of the spiky ball that murdered me.
Alright then.
There's XP right in front of you there.
Not good, not good, not good.
No, not good at all.
Well, it's pretty funny, though.
Alright, hold on. I can make this work. No, I can't. I just generated the wrong thing. Stay. Stay. Good spinny platform. Alright. Okay. So where is this XP?
On top of that.
Crap, 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 crap! No! Oh.
Just go click that. Because there's XP down here as well.
Man.
Oh, I died for that, but it was worth it.
Hmm. I want to know what's down there. Besides fiery death.
You'd have to ask Ian. He jumped down there.
There is an XP thing down here.
I thought there might be.
Well, where I am is trapped, so...
Oh. That's fire.
It was.
That's a tricky one.
I'm waiting for the platform to come back down.
Oh my god, revel up. That's fire.
I'm sorry, but your guy backflipped.
The best part is looking at how my guy died, and he was all like twitchy. Alright, screw this.
Your guy did. Oh, god damn it, Ian, you shot that into my back.
Taken out of context, that just sounds so wrong. That's fire.
See, like I said, trapped. Because this thing has the weight on it down here that needs to be moved.
Well, you just might have screwed this up. The question is, did I... Nope. I was thinking, did I manage to kill Ian in the process? But nope. Except I do think you are stuck there, sir.
You, sir. That fire
nice, nice landing.
I was so certain I was dead.
Welcome to Further Than Ian.
Welcome to This Way. Oh, hang on. Get.
Just need to shoot some more fireballs at Kramik.
Well, oh god, you're going that way. I was gonna say,
I'm wondering if there is anything this way, though.
Well, there was no XP up top.
Well, I died.
You really need to learn
there,
how to.
There is XP down there. There is. I wasn't trying.
Yeah,
there is XP down here. I got it for great victory.
If that's how you want to look at it. We call
for
it
the
that
record,
one.
I'm not trying. But I do see what Ian's trying. You wouldn't make it.
What the hell? I look down for a second and all I hear is.
I intentionally died. Where's the mystery here? Except now I might be in a bit of a dilemma. I gotta be quick about this.
Surprised Ian hasn't died yet and joined us here at the further.
Crap.
I like how you survive, panic, and then fling yourself off the other bitch. Oh no, I lived! Whoops!
Oh, hey look, they're skeletons. I got this.
Bonsai!
Oh, you glitched through the floor. That's
what, me?
Cheap. Yeah, you.
Not on my screen, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Now Ian is in the further. Hey, what's this thing, huh? Ian, I see your sword and shield just floating back here.
Crap.
Oh, there's XP up top there.
Yeah, I was trying to get to it. Stay over there. Oops. Not what I had in mind, but it'll do the trick. Alright, hang on a second.
Well, you're the only one left alive, so be very...
It came out of nowhere and buried me in the lava.
Crap. Oh, come on. Alright, give me a second to stop laughing, get my bearings here.
My stomach hurts.
I can't believe that this level is taking us forever. Alright, let me think about this.
Slide out a little bit, res us, and then you have a safety blanket in case you fail.
God damn it. Here,
I'll go stand over here. And he lived!
For the record, these planks have a weight limit.
One too many Twinkies.
Alright, so we still gotta get up there and get that XP.
Got it.
You got it? Alright. Stop it.
Oh, I just died.
We have to hit that switch.
You have to hit all three of them. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do, is come back here and see if there's any exit. But it looks like we got it all. At least all.
Yeah,
that's not.
I just got teleported backwards. Which might have actually saved my life, I'm not sure. There. Spiky ball is no longer an issue.
Well, then come down here and step on this.
Alright, hold on. Don't do anything dumb.
I want to jump into the spiky ball.
Ah! God damn it, we lost Ian. There's XP under me.
There's XP above us, dude. Ah!
This level is huge.
Sorry.
Oops.
I got the XP above us, I didn't get the one below us.
There's more above us.
Yeah, well, let's deal with one at a time. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
I see the opening, and that's gonna be a bit of a bitch. Don't hate me. I didn't do it. Yeah, let's send the fattest guy to the second level to hit that switch up there, shall we?
Guys. You already have, the door's already open. Oh, Lord! Well, damn.
Behold my anger. Don't All miss right. the XP over there.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God! You killed me, you son of a bitch.
Oh, aha! I got the... Oh, there's more XP. Aha! I got the XP. And
you also don't know.
Shit. Okay.
I got trapped under a burning platform. You
jump from... Okay.
Nope. That's not working.
You gotta go to the low platform just below you, then go up, then up again, and across the ones on the top to get back to the res. Or that happens. Thankfully, the last checkpoint is... Well, welcome back, Ian. Don't die in this time, please.
Dead! What?
Well, the good news is, one of my planks is still here.
Why did you go back for your plank?
I wouldn't leave a plank behind. This is a plank rescue operation. You know what's up. Okay. So the question is, what is up here besides spikes?
There's XP off to the left. Or the right. I thought there was.
Which I'm not sure how we get to it if there is. So I don't think there is.
Not what I thought I saw. I did not see.
We must climb the tower.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Wait.
Whoop!
No! We're missing one XP. Climbed the
stairs. And did you know where it was? Coldness
chilled them to Probably the bone. Below us in the lava. The sounds of
the forge faded. I didn't see one. It was quiet. But that's it. The wizard is victorious. And then they heard a voice.